All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to start our ceremony to get this place open for everyone to play. So it's not every day that we get to cut a ribbon on a $4 million facility for our kids. This is a rare opportunity where everything aligned for us to be able to do a project just like this. Y'all ready? Let's count it down in three, two, one.